There's got to be something down there.
My mic was turned on.
Astonishing. This architecture predates the rise of Eastern Orthodoxy. What were they doing here? A gold belt buckle. Decorative, but strong and functional. It appears to be part of a military uniform.
I have left my wife in the care of these physicians. The sickness became exactly what we feared as her skin turned to scales and she lost all feeling in her extremities. They say there is nothing that can be done for her save for give her relief from the pain and ease her passing. But she must be kept far from the city, far from me. My wife will die, and I will never see her in this world again. I will hurry to the next to meet her.
Golden necklace of incredible detail. Whoever made it, it's the equal of anything found in the Empire.
Ah. Thank you.
I completely get this now. Completely get it. Wow. That holds that.
Just need to find a way up.
That's how you do it. I feel like it's lighting up. What's going on?
You see my phone?
No. I didn't realise at first that I could connect that thing to that over there. I didn't realise that you have to connect them two together for that to work. And once that worked, I managed to figure out on straight away. Actually, not too. I didn't put the two,
we
actually.
We are crippled by our isolation. We have with us the combined medical knowledge of the Empire, a millennia of learning that tells us how to treat every ailment. But here, on the edge of the world, the lack of one simple flower leaves us helpless. I cannot do much for the afflicted. I know how, but I cannot because we have hidden ourselves away. These people and many more that follow will die needlessly, all to keep our secret hidden. I pray the Prophet is right when he says that it will be worth it in the end.
What ability I get now?
To be a treatise on the connection between the body and the mind.
I see that. Ooh, that's not coming handy. There's not one I can buy as well. That's quite easy. Right, so basically you have to do, guys, so I'll explain it. You'll find it. The entrance is to just around here somewhere. There's another tomb there, but you need to do a tool for that one. Then that one there, you need something to do as well. I'm guessing I have to carry on through the game a bit more to get to them. But this one, you'll find the entrance just over here somewhere. And I'm pretty sure the other tomb's around here somewhere. Just need to find it. It keeps coming up as a tomb nearby when I'm over there, so it's definitely over here somewhere. What you have to do, guys, is, I didn't realize it first, connect that number eight looking thing to that, basically a wait for it really, connect that, and then you shoot the lever for that to drop down, and then you have to pull that out and connect them two together. Quite easy actually, that one was. Not the most difficult tune I've done. A little confusing at first. Did I shoot someone? I'm pretty sure I shot someone and I'm toned down. Well, okay. Let's get out of it. I'm in the flash trouble. Hey guys, you've had too useful. And then comment below. And also like, subscribe, and I'll catch you next update with my content. It'll be greatly appreciated. And you'll also find the rest of the tomb videos and separate videos. By the time we walk through for this game, it's completely done. I'll have all the tomb videos done as well. And that'll be all separate videos. And you want can also see my Shadow Tomb Raider walkthrough I've done and all its tomb videos. Some of them tombs I did do while doing the walkthrough videos, so you might have to dig through to watch them. But if not, if you have a specific tomb that you want to know how to do, and I haven't done it, you can YouTube it. There's videos that's everywhere for it, pretty much. Any other walkthrough games you'd like me to do, or you think would be a good idea for me to do, and please. Yeah. Oh, I forgot about that. I'll grab a second.
Sorry, like, just
so I forgot about it. I'll grab it now. Right. Anyway, guys, enjoy. Take care. Sorry about that. I left my bike out in the garden, and now it's just telling me I left it out in the garden. But yeah, that's about the point. Hope you find that video useful. But yeah, if there's any other walkthroughs or games you'd like me to do, or you think would be good for me to do, and comment below. And obviously I also do a lot of other walkthroughs from Uncharted, 1-4, God of War, Shadow Tomb Raider, Star Wars Squadrons, Vampire, there's loads of walkthroughs I've done. So comment below any ideas, or if you need help with, let me know. Take care guys, peace out. Once again, if you enjoyed the video, please subscribe, and notification bell to update all my content. Take care, peace out.